Morning mga kaineran. Ngayong araw, meron tayong special task or special activity. Naatasan tayo ng ating mga elder or ating mga coach na maghatid ng tulong in kind sa mga OFW distress or sa mga OFW na nangangailangan, especially sa mga affected ng COVID-19. So, maghahatid tayo sa isang kinauukulan, no, yung siya yung may contact dun sa mga taong yun. Like, Bahay Kalinga dito sa bansang Silangan. Ganun ang isa sa mga gawain ng mga ano dito, mga samahan ng mga Kristiyano or mga born again Kristiyano, or isa sa mga activity natin dito yung tumulong lalo sa mga higit na nangangailangan nating mga kababayan. So tingnan natin at i-load na natin sa ating sasakyan. And then kokontakin natin si si pastor na nangasiwa dun sa mga ganitong aktibidades. So i-meet natin siya at i-dadalhin natin yung ating inipon ng bawat kapatiran dito sa ating simbahang kinaaniban. So ayun, at isasabay ko na sa pagpasok ko yung ating task, at idadaan ko na lang doon, kukontakin na lang natin kung saan natin i-meet yung ating contact. So halina, samahan niyo ako para i-prepare natin at dali natin doon, maka alis na rin tayo ngayong umagang ito. Tara let! Paalis na tayo dito. Pakita ko lang yung windshield natin, no? May sandstorm kagabi. Kaya ganyan ang mangyari. May sandstorm. So punta na sana tayo dun sa ating target, kaso nga lang para iatid yung ating hindi pa sumasagot yung ating contact. So iano na lang natin na contactin ni kung anong advice niya, at mabigay niya yung contact number ng ating pagdadalan, tsaka na lang ulit natin kontakin para maiatid na itong ating nalikom na tulong. At yun, update ko kayo mamaya kung ano mga kaganapan. At dito na lamang po muna. Pagka na-meet na natin or napuntahan na natin yung pagdadalan natin, i-update ko kayo. Uwian na naman. Kokoy is in the house. He is the one who drive home. Saan ka, boy? Yan naman, no? Yung ating what do you call that? Al-Raji Tawa. Seems like I want to eat roasted. Would you?
Mas pwede ito eh. Okay. Kaya you'll buy.
But it's already MJ is waiting.
Sold. Fire trucks, huh? Yes.
Maybe tomorrow. What do you think? Yeah.
ano.
We are in the city of Riyadh. Our old office. I really miss that establishment. See? Arapat, did you miss that?
I didn't work there.
I didn't work there. I
only one month.
What do you call that? The railways? Rapat?
Railways.
Then after that, flyover.
Flyover.
In your country also, they call it flyover.
In our country, we don't have like that.
In our country, there is in the main city.
Medyo matraffic dito. Kasi may masikip dun sa gabi dun. Masikip pang daanan. Para kasi.
Hello, Moto.
What is that?
Is that yours?
No, no, not mine.
Yes.
Maybe your mobile fall down? See this car number? 28.
Medyo matraffic ah. And the driving school.
What?
Ganda ng building ng Alnaklawa. What is that? Forest in the top of the building?
Tree.
Huh?
Trees.
No, forest.
Forest, eh. And the driving school. Sila.
Medyo matraffic. Ah, meron dito ang sagyan siguro. Dari sa pulis. Eh, siguro. Eh, sagyan siguro.
That's an accident. Could be. O dito.
Ah, yes. There is an accident.
Kaya, flat tire.
Sa flat tire.
The police is responding to that poor boy, guiding him to the safe place that he can manage to remove the tire, to change the tire.
Ayun ang ating, what do you call that building, Rapat?
There is
Birds Rapat. What is in Dubai?
Burj Khalifa.
Khalifa.
Dito naman sa Riyadh may Burj Rapat. Go straight ha.
Yan, papunta tayo ng King Salman Road. So, si Coco yung driver natin, ayaw umuwi eh. Mag-drive muna niya tayo. Say hi Coco.
Hi.
So habang tayo'y nag-aano, makain muna tayo na ba?
Tama
din, taste it.
Yes, in your country there is also tamarind, right?
What's the speed limit?
Where?
Is it not 120 or?
120, I think. We are approaching 120. Americana, kain tayo Americana. Yung Bokoy kumakain din. Go straight, ayun na, Saudi German. King Salman Road. King Salman Road. Thank you. time. Still having, oh, we are going to it. See, I have a lunch bag. Lunch bag.
Very nice, ah. Picnic. Ayan yung ating palagi pinagbibidyo, ano? Ayan, oh.
Sa strolling system.
Strolling system.
Si strolling system ko pang nalalam si record of the camera.
Ah, you need that?
Ayan, oh. Tap.
Here we go in the most amazing places, or a most amazing place of Kuya MJ. Sama ko si Kokoy. Kokoy, say hi. Can we go there? What do you think? Yes.
Yeah, please try to switch off the car.
Ayun, ah. Painit tayo sa ano. Sa disyerto. Grabe rin sa trip. Hintay kasi namin si Kuya MJ. Pero napaaga kami. 10 minutes. Oh! Airplane! Airplane! Woohoo! Yan, no? Airplane, no? Saudi, right? Kasama ko si Kokoy. Oh, palanding na yung airplano. Airplano, airplano. See? It's alive, right? It's alive, there is wet. Oh. Kainit dito pero may nabubuhay na kwan. Ah, wala nito. Mga damo. Bush. If you walk until there, I'm gonna catch you there. There. You see that? That this is Sasko, right?
Hmm.
Ah, you can go there, walking. I give you 500 yen. Challenge, ayaw niya. Ayaw niya ng 500 real. You don't like 500 real, huh? See? Maybe the police will go and catch us. What are you both doing there? You don't know that it's forbidden to go there? Shad.
Then the last day will also will be included in our...
What? If there is water on that stick, a light. If there is water there, meaning this is not Saudi Arabia, this is Sri Lanka or Philippines. It's Shada Habibi. Right? Wait, where is my phone? My phone is there. Ganda rin eh. Diba? See? Looks like a water
yes.
Bunker.
The rainy season. But this place is still wet. I think they are putting water, sir.
Which one?
This area is going inside.
You know, may tinik siya, oh. Matinik. Tapos maraming kalat. Maraming, like, siguro nililipad ng hangin. Basurero. Basurero, no? Ayan, oh. Ayan yung pinaka main highway. That the police is coming. Rapat, do you want to go to the mom?
The mom?
Yes.
When?
On Thursday.
Tomorrow?
No, not tomorrow. Thursday, Friday is your off night. Like for example, this Thursday, you can go. Right, and then Saturday.
Where will you stay?
To Kuya Heroes.
Ah,
or you can stay in the Bahar. we will bring my tent. I have tent there. Right?
Yes, we can make barbecue.
Yes. Also, my father is there.
No need to worry.
Yeah, no. Yeah, daming bush. Tapos yun, napalayo na kami, ayun yung ano namin, eh, sasakyan namin. Sarap din sa disyerto, ano? Ayun yung pinaka main highway, eh. Tapos dun yung airport din.
See? It is better here. You are going to let go one animal. And you are going to shoot.
No, that is the game of the Saudis.
They do like that.
Yeah, they do like that. I saw it in Facebook also, and in
also
YouTube.
They have hunting birds.
Yes, hunting so birds. Will... The falcon. That is the falcon. They are they train them there.
You can buy the from here, huh?
Yeah, but I think it's expensive. Just that is only for the elite people here and then the Saudi rich people. In Dubai, I saw one or I watched one of their activity. Early in the morning, they are train their falcon. And then there is also festival.
Festival means the competition like
that. Yeah, the competition. They held that one in Dubai Desert, and then of course that they will compete each falcon or their falcon. With the prices, unbeatable prices, also very nice. Yeri ata. Ah, na, maraming gorilla diyan. So, hinira muna natin si Kokoy mag-drive. Tinatamad ako mag-drive. Ay, si Kuya MJ, Kuya MJ. Dapat hira 100 km per hour only in this road. Take ay, 227 na lang din pala ito. Bambi Hearst. Yan. Dito dito, tapat.
really a stroll. It's just like tripping around the world with Cameral Rapat. Look the sun. Those the bottom of the sun. You gotta get this. Oh, stroll.
Guys, stroll na tayo.
When you're doing like that,
support that we have been given to now on OFW Distress.
This is a public airstrip.
Ang booking happy ba?
Happy ba?
Happy ba? At pauwi na tayo sa bilya ni Rapat. Tokoy. Ayan. Uwi, ana.
One of my favorite places. Yes. You can go there, Rapat. On the green grass of home.
I don't think so.
Very nice, huh? See? You like it?
Watch out.
He is afraid for that moving house. Moving house, eh? Moving cabin. Hello.
In Manila, you have this kind of modern kind of.
Yeah, but it's very crowded. Too much people around the corner, walking around the aisle. Rapat is in the house, driving home.
Dito na lamang po muna ang aming stroll dahil nalobat na po ang ating GoPro. Say goodbye kay General Kokoy. Goodbye.
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 And God bless.